morning. Children in the rural areas face an uphill task as they are keen to learn but often face difficult situations as they have to travel long distances to reach out to their schools by walking, carrying their books in their hands, irrespective of the weather conditions. And even after reaching school, the poor infrastructure, the leaking roofs and dusty floors make them a bit complicated when they want to learn more. So in this situation, affording for a bag or even a writing desk would be a difficult task, and hence the government or the school management are not in a position to offer the same. In order to address this major problem, everyday problem, we have come up with a design and a creativity based holistic solution that is a combination of a bag that helps them carry books and stationery and also offers them a writing table that is foldable, durable, easy to handle and rugged in all environments. So considering this solution, we offer them a few designs that we have initially made that I'm going to show you now. These are some of the designs that we have developed, and in these designs you can see a strap that would help them wear on the back as the backpack. It has a foldable table, a writing table that is inclined and more comfortable for them to write, and also has a water bottle pouch that you can see inside here. And in addition to this, it will also carry a LED lamp that will facilitate their reading and writing both at home and school. And considering these overall aspect, we think that this solution is going to be a holistic solution for their learning and making learning a joyous venture. Thank you.